Guys, it's Hat and Gamer. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today we're playing a new game, Rise of the Tomb Raider. So this is going to be a new series on the channel, so let's get right into it.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Alright, so that was the introduction cutscene, so now we're going to be playing like as this character, I guess.
Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
Trail leads up the mountain.
All right, here we go.
The valley beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here.
All right, so we're finally doing something in the game.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Bro, I was gonna walk on that. Oh my god.
Lost my footing. I'm fine. That was close.
Laura, are you alright?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, well, I died. I don't know the controls, so yeah. What am I supposed to do? I guess I'm supposed to spam square? Alright. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Can I climb this one? Yeah, I can, alright.
I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Alright, well, we're stuck here. Okay, here we go. We're just going to the sides, I guess. Yeah, we need to get over there. There we go.
I need to jump across.
Yeah. Okay. Now grab my hand.
That really did not work there. Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
All right, here we go. So at least I survived that part. Apparently you were looking for a lost city, I guess. Okay.
This might be the kind of godforsaken place that I do.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Yo, this is proper terrifying. I have a fear of heights, and this is not a fun experience.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there.
He said to keep my eyes open for falling ice. Let's hope none of it falls on me. I swear, if this guy brings me down with his weight.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
That was close.
I don't know where to go from here. Alright, here we go. I think then up there. Yeah. Now we gotta make it to here. Although the jump was a bit too far. It should be easy. Oh, I need to make it there? Alright. I don't know. There we go.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack.
Alright, so basically I'm just leaving him behind. Good, because I was carrying all that dead weight around. I couldn't do anything with it. I guess I'm just supposed to jump up here, but... Oh, there we go, alright, got it. I guess, yeah, I was trying to hold on to these ice spikes, okay. Oh, there's the lost city.
Jonah! Right. We made it! I see the ruins! Oh, God.
Oh, well, you can't be serious.
I got you! Laura! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up!
He's literally doing the opposite.
There. Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay.
Oh, I got it, alright. Oh no.
Move, goddammit!
Go back, Jonah! Get to shelter!
Okay. What is happening? Why is there a plane over here? I'm literally on the edge of the mountain. I'm not enjoying this. Oh no, oh no. Wait, hold on. It might be something to do with this red thing. Oh, there we go. Okay, I don't know how I figured that out there. Okay. So how is she alive? Oh god. Oh, was I supposed to move before that? Okay then. I think I'm like supposed to move to the sides. Alright, here we go. Oh, there's a jump there. Well, I'm a pro player, this is... Whoa, 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 whoa! I thought there was more land there. Alright, there we go. I can't see. What are these drugs? Wait, now we're just going back in time?
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life.
I don't know, neither of these two guys are
I
there,
may have
so,
found
yeah.
The next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Oh, so this guy's my dad. Oh, someone's coming.
It's me,
Anna. Oh God, I'm so sorry.
What are you doing here? I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the... is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No, he was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. Tombs in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life saved. Go home to Vienna.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession will kill you.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense.
Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find Tomorrow.
Well. Is this still in 2 weeks earlier?
We're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
That's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Yo, this guy backstabbed
me. They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
No.
Oh, he's dead. Great. Oh, so this is now in Syria.
No, okay. It has to be here.
Right. If you guys did go on to enjoy this video, then please consider leaving a like and subscribing. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.